well, so they don't really get too disrupted by the rain.
And then you've got a little kookaburra down there.
Yeah, we do have a little kookaburra, and then we have some pony frog masters. They are. They might be coming on the logs just around there, so you can have a look. They're actually like kind of like a camouflage brown, and they'll blend into the actual logs as well.